Making the decision to stay home during the coronavirus outbreak isn't always easy, but for some, it's a no-brainer. Two people you see often on Chasing News know all too well how important it is to take care of yourself and your family. And they're joining me now, reporter Jane Burnett, who is zooming in from her home in Somerset County, New Jersey, and contributor Ilana Mugden, who is under quarantine in Queens after a colleague tested positive for the virus. So, Jane, let me start with you. You made the call to stay home because you've got someone in your family who is at risk.
I do, yeah. My mom had breast cancer last year, a really aggressive form, went through months of chemo. So I'm literally just trying to do my part. So even if she chooses to go out here and there for small errands that are only essential, at least I know that I'll be doing the right thing. It's been tough. I've been dealing with a lot of guilt, to be honest with you, over the last maybe 2 weeks or so, because, you know, I love doing this job and it's so important to be part of the news during this moment, as it always is. But, you know, I just had to make that call.
Ilana, what about you? So you're under quarantine. So let me ask you two questions. One, how has it been staying at home? Miss, I gave up all my technology for a year anyway. And how do you feel?
Well, I feel like the last year of being without the phone and living a life of exclusion prepared me well for this. Yeah. I do a lot of work at home anyway. So making the decision was very easy for me because I knew I'd been exposed and I knew right away the responsible thing to do is isolate. So if I go out and unwittingly spread it around, then, you know, I don't want to have any part of that.
How about your family? I mean, are you able to see them? How has that worked out?
Well, ironically, my dad and I discovered that we were both exposed pretty much on the same day. He had been going into work as of last week, but there were so many people in his office who either were exhibiting symptoms or were exposed to somebody exhibiting symptoms that he's basically in quarantine for the same reasons I am.
So, Ilana, what's the one thing that keeps you going? Is it the internet games? Is it your pets? What is it?
Well, my snake is doing well, and she's been a source of inspiration. Really, for me, it's just kind of business as usual. I've actually been quite productive, which is good.
Jane, how about you? What is keeping you going? Other than feeling like you're protecting your mom, you're minimizing her risk. What's keeping you going mentally?
Honestly, I think it's just being around family. It's the fact that I can see her during my day. That's great. Like today, it's just nice to kind of be around and, you know, just keep reminding myself that we really are going through all of this together as a family, as a community, and, you know, around the globe.
I did think you were going to say the Skypes and now the Zooms with our show, but okay, we'll take that. Thank you, Jane. Thank you, Ilana. Good
Thank
to see you.
You
both.
Thank you.